Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation every single day, every single day.
All right, Colin, where are we going?
Heading out to Los Banos. It's been a while. Good time to go back to the fairgrounds.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Some stadium cross.
It's going.
Sweet aroma rolling out.
Sweet aroma CBD. Don't do as I do, kids. Do as I say.
Jeez, Yoda. Time to get back on the bike soon. Been working out. Just ready to start ripping again.
Getting healthy again.
Yeah.
You been working this hand out too?
Oh yeah.
The money back. No worries. Yeah, I'm not worried about it yet. Thanks, brother. My sister's signing in.
Let's sign go.
That's what I'm talking about, boys.
Woo!
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah.
What's up, Cam?
What's up, homie?
What up?
You got the Brucey there here? Yeah. Or did you get
the Brucey?
Oh.
Hey, what's up? I'm Colin Davis. We're out at Los Banos tonight for a Saturday night event. It's been since 2012 since I've been here. We're just here to have some fun, hang out with everyone. Sucks to not be riding with my broken leg, but we'll be back soon enough. Just been working out, getting ready, trying to be healed as fast as possible.
Right on, right on. What? Tell me what happened to your leg. Where were you?
I was at Mammoth and going off the start. Got taken out and my leg got ran over, so got broken. I had a rod and screws installed, so it's still a little swollen, but it's getting better. Almost right kind of ready, bro. To start riding.
Heal up quick. We want to see you back on the bike, bro.
Yes, sir.
Right on.
Hoosier Tires are title sponsor, so is Precision Custom Construction. And they're local people putting this
on
the
range.
Title sponsors.
Can you go in?
Go get pound a shell for the fans out there.
I want to see some good shit out there.
Yeah, pound a shell for you.
Yeah.
You're not out there, so.
Well, I know you had to punish me, but I'm not there, so you got to do somebody else.
That would be shaft drive.
The flow vision here. Flow vision, baby.
Let me suck it in.
Second class. Sweet Aroma just showed up. Cameron, nice to see you out there. Tell me about your specials you have going on.
What's up, guys? Thanks for having us out here. Super stoked to be here. Haven't been here since I was 15 years old, so definitely pumped on that. We got some great products out here for you today. We got our CBD Fresh Made Gummy, zero THC in those. Helps you guys with pain, inflammation, anxiety, all that kind of good stuff. We got the rubs, t-shirts, all that kind of good stuff. We got F Corona shirts. We got Make America 2 Shogun shirts. We got tons of product, Moto Option products. Come check us out.
I got my sunglasses rocking the Moto Option. So they got great stuff, great product. Moto Option's one of the best in the business. But as far as CBD products, Sweet Aroma is the best in the business. So Cameron, thanks for coming. And you running any specials today?
Yeah, we're doing buy two, get one free today. On all Sweet Aroma CBD products.
You can't beat that. That saves your money. So check out Cameron. He's right down on Bender Row. And especially help you out with any soreness, arm pump, stuff like that. Really good treatment.
Definitely. Put that stuff on before or after the moto. It's definitely going to help you out.
All right. Check out Sweet Aroma right on Bender Row.
So we'll after that, what we talked about? show him just rubbing it on and turn it around like this.
Ooh, that looks gnarly.
Yeah, it got a little bit hot, but it still works.
But right now it's on me by Paycrack.
Look at this guy right here.
Oh, yeah.
Gnarly.
Exactly. All right, you're live.
Hey guys, Colby Kopp here at Los Banos Fairgrounds. Pretty cool to see this race back. I grew up racing this since I was probably 5 years old, so it's awesome to see it back, and especially watching all the little kids kind of take the same footsteps that I took to get where I'm at now. So it's really awesome to be out here racing and see it back. It's a lot of fun. Racing 450 Pro for outdoors right now, and then gonna do 250 Pro for Supercross, and just go out there. It'll be my second year now, so that's been my rookie year, just trying to learn, get all the kinks out the hose, and make the best of what I can without going backwards, always trying to push myself forward, and then hopefully go into 2022 with some confidence and take everything that I learned this year and get some main events under my belt and just keep going forward and progressing my way into the sport as best as I can.
Right on. We'll be watching. Thanks, bro.
Yeah.
Buddy, I'm Wes Green. My son, Matthew. This is my son, Matthew.
Hi.
My fiance, Melissa, here. Somewhere, little Skyler. We're here to support this event here at Los Banos where we started out. This is where me and my daughter, my oldest daughter, first started racing, and then my boys got into it, and we had a food truck here, we had the parts truck, I raced, I did so much here, and so much of my kids had spent their lives here. So I thought we would come for Daniel Blair and Rusty Holland and support their endeavor. And I find myself under this beautiful tent with my beautiful old friends. And I just wanted to let everybody know that I'm still around, still doing my thing. You know, we all got to take different paths in life, and that's one of the paths I took, was a different sport. I took up a little fighting, and I think I was, 50 when I started that. And if you know me and know me how I did here, I put a lot into it. So that's what we're doing right now. We're doing some cage fighting. And
yeah.
And so.
Don't forget the hat either.
Well, yeah. And so my good friend Jack Esposito passed away not too long ago. And Corky gave me Big Jack's hat. I had Jack's name put on it because I love him like a father. And he means the world to me. So I want to keep him close to my heart at all times.
Right on.
And so that's what I know, everybody. I miss y'all. I love y'all. And know that Wes Green is here for you if you need me. Peace out, brothers.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
I've been running through these trenches, seen a lot of madness. Understand the real from fake, how could you not see the difference? To get my family out the hood, I've been stuck on this mission. Free my doggies out the pound like Timmy Turner, we wishing. You seen that pain in my eyes, how the fuck could you miss it? I ain't with that 9 to 5, man, there's no washing dishes. I've been the same through the struggle, need to shut up and listen. Man, I came up for nothing and you all gonna witness. I moved a package, sent me 50 for the track. Another 50 winning touchdown. I went and bought a paddock. My baby love that bust down, I told her she could have it. 20 pack up in the trunk, swerving in and out of traffic. Sweet aroma smoking out the pound, it hold me down. Backwards all I'm smoking cause that joint keep on going out. Ride around my city, two bitches with they top down. Titties out the window, hotter than Winslow on my block now. Blowing nose, catch me at the red light. Microdose and shrooms to keep my head right. I ain't tripping, bitches, different, get that head high. Take a whippy just to flip me, took too much and missed my red eye. I've been running through these trenches, seen a lot with my niggas. Understand the real from fake, how could you not see the difference? To get my family out the hood, I've been stuck on this mission. Bring my doggies out the pound like Timmy Turner, we wishing. You seen that pain in my eyes, how the fuck could you miss it? I ain't with that 9 to 5, man, there's no washing dishes. I've been the same through the struggle, need to shut up and listen. Man, I came up for nothing and you all gonna witness. Man, I started from the mud, I started with the plug. I've been trapping since trapping and it's hard to give it up. Got the mind of a goon with the heart of a thug. Circle smaller than a dot, hard to show them others love. My family called me up from jail, said everything will be alright. Just made another 10 off the sale and I ain't sleep tonight. Been battling this stress, digging deeper, don't know what you'll find. Things a little different when you start to read between the lines. Bagging up this cake, I'm gonna take my place.
I'm on that private boat and they parked it in the bay. I'm picking up six, quick trip out to LA. Then it's back to the trenches, get this guala bust to play. I've been running through these trenches, seen a lot with my niggas. Understand the real from fake, how could you not see the difference? To get my family out the hood, I've been stuck on this mission. Bring my doggies out the pound like Timmy Turner, we wishing. You seen that pain in my eyes, how the fuck could you miss it? I ain't with that 9 to 5, man, there's no washing dishes. I've been the same through the struggle, need to shut up and listen. Man, I came up for nothing and you all gonna witness.
Put it up to the mic.
We also have these are Delta XP
calls. 25 cents per minute. Press 1. To decline this call, press 2.
What should I do? Decline.
This is the first round you've finished racing? The first round of racing you've finished?
I can't accept, or else it's gonna charge me money.
Collect call, man. I'm racing. I got series champions to win.
It's okay. It's all good.
Hey.
Did you film me?
Are you filming?
Yeah, he showed up late. I think it was his first race today.
You practically raised the dead. Robbed the grave to snow the cradle, then burned the evidence down. Soapbox, house of cards and glass, so don't go tossing your stones around. You must have been.
Is it intermission?
I think so.
Let's go.
No, what's
up? What are you guys doing to me tonight?
I don't know, bro.
What is happening right now?